G-Status versus Too Cool for School in Station 25.
And there you have it right there. Final Boss totally annihilating the Incredibles right there. 3-0 here in that match, our first match here on the Friday night kickoff. And we got a lot of great things going on here tonight still to go. But right now, we're going to go down on the floor with the MVP of that series, Macchio, who's with Nexi.
All right, Farouk, thanks so much. I'm down here with Macchio. Now, Macchio, when you guys announced the new Final Boss roster, people might have overlooked you a little bit. They might have doubted your skills, but boy, were they wrong going, I think, plus 18 game one, plus 12 game three. Don't quote me on that. Tell me, what have you been doing in the offseason? You stepped your game up to another level.
I've just been gaming hard. You know, like last season, some bad stuff happened to me. Kind of just lost hope midway through, and see, this is my like new beginning, kind of.
All right, well, you're on the brand new Final Boss. You guys are playing off the charts right now. Tell me, what's it like playing with the new team?
It's awesome. I'm very impressed with all my players. Ogre 2 is amazing. Victory, he's my duo partner. And Fear, he's very impressive also.
It's a sick lineup. You guys will be playing the winner of Status Quo versus VG next. But tell me, is there anybody in the tournament that you want to play especially?
I'd personally like to play Instinct. Me and Mason have had some bad blood, I guess. And Lunch and Roy, I think me and Victory got them. And I know Tom wants to put it to Walshy, so I think we want to take him down.
All right, we'll keep winning, and you may play Instinct. But thanks so much for your time, Macchio. Farouk, back to you.
All right, thank you there, Nexi. Macchio going huge right there in that series. But don't go anywhere, because when we come back, we got another great matchup for you. Status Quo and New Order. Get your popcorn ready.